Stripe or Square are great ways to have a mobile payment app collecting money when you're doing these events, and you can set them up to have an email receipt that goes to the buyer and allows you to follow up on the purchase. And of course, if you're selling direct, you should have cash on hand for change. And think about that when you price your books too. It's probably easier to sell your book for a round number to avoid needing to make and give out a bunch of change.